What's up, Wednesday here at Paper Games? I'm Andrew, there's Tova, and this is the Infinity Gauntlet. I don't know if you're super pumped about it, but I've seen the Infinity Wars trailer and it looks sweet. If you want to get the story before you watch the movie, we got the Infinity Gauntlet original story in here, and then one that's a little more kid-friendly as well. So come in and check those out. This week, on Friday, we're going to be giving away this Stranger Things cardboard cutout in order to get your name into the box. You will have to buy a comic book from us, either back issue or something new. So come in, get your name in, and win this cutout, and you can be 11. Games Workshop, we now have our full line of Citadel paints here. Come check out the rainbow, paint your models up. There's some other model game that's coming out this week. I'm not sure what exactly it is. Jeremiah, what game's coming out this week?
Star Wars Legion.
We have all the core sets and expansions that have come out for Wave 1. Come in, grab them, and we also have the demo game set up so you can play it. So on top of the Star Wars Legion release, there is a lot of events happening this weekend. We have a painting kind of event for Star Wars Legion. There's a kind of put-together party. And then there's kind of the first, when you get all your stuff unboxed, come together and we will play a little competitive tournament there. We also have all sorts of events coming up. Check our event calendar on Facebook for those. Tonight, Wednesday night, we do have Modern. We have 15 people out here playing Modern tonight for Magic the Gathering. Friday night, we're going to be having a lot of fun with draft. We do have the Masters 25 packs, and we draft that every once in a while when we can find enough people. And then we also have Dominaria coming out next month. Now with Dominaria, this is the first time that Wizards is doing this, where you can get a box at pre-release. So an entire week before the release, you can get a box. And not only that, if you pre-order through a local game store like Paper Games, and you also get a promotional card as well. So come in, get your pre-orders for Dominaria in, not only for the pre-release, but also get your box so you can get that promo. Here at Paper Games, not only do we play lots of Magic, but we also have lots of cards, singles, and all sorts of sealed product, and even bulk. We have quite a few bulk. So if you're looking to expand your collection, come check us out. We got a few leagues that are wrapping up here. The Exploration of Sumek has taken way to the Desolation of Sumek. And we are in phase 3 of this. So come in and get your games in, guys, for the 40K. We also have a Star Wars X-Wing League that has about one week left until we get to the finals. On the 24th, we're going to be having our Winter League tournament. So even if you don't play, come out and watch these guys finish off their games. Thanks for joining us this week here at Paper Games. We'll see you next week.
Oh, you're making a mess. I'm just wanting that card right there. Yep. Can you get, yep.